The black woman who was recently named publisher and editor at an Alabama newspaper that advocated for the KKK has resigned. Alicia Dexter accepted the position at the Democrat Reporter in February. The former publisher, Goodloe Sutton, was criticized last month after calling for a return of the KKK in a piece that he wrote for the paper. Dexter reportedly told the New York Times that she resigned to maintain her integrity and well-being.